This one's dedicated to Duncan Patterson, my old friend, who wrote this song. Some things will never change.